you're worse than Krishan Rock at a point in time in your life?
You know, I feel like she kind of normal, besides the tattoo shit.
You think she's normal?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
You know that she broke into his house, cut herself open, drew a love letter to him in blood, and then stole his G-Wagon and drove it across the country and was found in, like, Kentucky, like, 3 days later?